and buying a car, a pro-built car of this caliber, because you know exactly what you're going to pay. No waiting a couple of years to get it done. Parts delays and all of that stuff. Go to the office, pay for it. Buy a gate pass. Go out to the display area and either drive it home and load it up on your trailer or contract with auto transport to get it to your door. That's still moving. We're 145,000 now. For younger viewers, if you're wondering who we're talking about, Bullet, the Bullet Mustang, you have not seen the movie Bullet, please do not hesitate to view it at your earliest convenience.
At the very least, just cue it up for the chase scene. That's
the movie itself
is good. I know, but it's the best chase scene ever.
Yeah, I confess, I have gone to YouTube and I have watched just the chase scene. Many times.
Yeah, but then you miss Jackal and Vincent. Come on, guys.
I know.
Exactly.
I know.
$147,500, right. The final price.
And the reserve came off, JK, at $120,000. Yeah, so we saw quite a bump after that. Indeed. When we come back, it's already been a good week for...